Hey everybody, in this video I'll be showing you how to make some very easy pet dyes and pet glue. For this you are just going to need a variety of frozen fruits or non-frozen, a little mesh bag, and a palette. I just used raspberries, blueberries, and what I believe is mango. And I actually didn't use the blender that you guys can see in the back, but what I used instead was boiling water. And I just left the fruit inside of the cup in order to thaw. And then I took my little mesh bag and I put the fruits inside and then squeezed the juice out of them into the palette. So from the mango I got a very nice bright yellow. And I just repeated the same steps with the blueberries and the raspberries. If you want to make ample amounts of this dye, you can use a blender and just blend the fruits with water in order to get more of the dye, but I was just making a little bit in order for the purposes of this video. You're just going to mix some flour and some water. The glue that I had made in the video was a little bit runny, so you can add more flour or water to make the glue more thick or thin. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.